Greg V here today, and you were just watching me play through the Matchless Avalon 30 amplifier. And in a moment, you'll hear a wide range of tones from this classy combo. The Avalon 30 is switchable from 15 or 30 watts and features four EL84 tubes, five 12AX7 preamp tubes, and a 5AR4 rectifier. The single channel features high-low input, volume, bass, treble, cut, push-pull defeatable master volume, reverb level, plus a rear panel switch for 15 or 30 watts and effects loop. The Avalon 30 utilizes an innovative new hybrid construction method, which combines point-to-point wiring, circuit tracing, and turret-style construction. All parts, including the transformers, are identical to the ones that go into the traditional amps and are hand-wired and built in the Los Angeles factory. The result is an amplifier that produces crystal-clear, dynamic, three-dimensional tones that are unique to Matchless at a lower price point. Various settings of the defeatable master volume and 15 or 30 watt switch allows one to discover different gain levels and unique tones. A single Matchless modified Celestion G12H30 speaker is used to flawlessly round out the sonic package. Today I'll be playing my Fender Nocaster Tele, Gibson Fatneck 335, and historic SG with a Lava Cables Blue Demon cable straight into the Avalon 30. Let's check it out. Thank you. So there you have it, the Matchless Avalon 30 amplifier, a wonderfully versatile, dynamic, and touch-sensitive design. Give Stu and the guys at Fat Sound Guitars a call to check one out. This is Greg V, and I hope you've enjoyed this. Thanks very much.